Steve Maxwell.
And where are you from?
Tucson, Arizona.
What brings you to the Arabian Horse Show this weekend?
They're absolutely gorgeous animals. I mean, it's hard to find as noble-looking horses outside like a prize inn.
And do you have any horses?
Ridgeback. Quarter horses.
Quarter horses. And if the Arabian industry were to be on network television, would you, as a quarter horse owner, watch our television show?
Oh, absolutely.
And why do you think the Arabian would do well on TV?
I think that people aren't aware of it. I mean, it's an absolutely gorgeous animal, and they're charismatic.
Let me now ask if you walk into the mine. Let me now, please, one mine, facing our ringmaster.
They have so many human characteristics.
Walk into the mine, please. One mine, facing our ringmaster.
Excellent. And what's your favorite discipline in the Arabian industry? Native costume. Awesome.
The sky. Loca.